show tomorrow, Nick.
Me too, Mario.
It's gonna be fun.
I've really been practicing.
I think everyone's gonna like your magic tricks.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Now let's finish putting these boxes together.
Okay.
Okay, now I think this box goes right here. And that one gets turned around like that. Yep, so the box, and then they go just like that.
Cool. This is kind of like building with blocks.
Yeah, this could be our castle.
Sarah and Whitney are really going to like it.
Yeah, I think so too.
What do you think, Barney?
Barney!
Oh, hi, Nick. Hello, Mario. Sorry about your box. I kind of squashed it.
That's okay.
What are you doing?
We're doing a show tomorrow, and we're going to use these boxes.
Oh, well, what kind of show?
A show with lots of singing, dancing, and magic.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, that sounds like great fun.
Do you want to help us?
Oh, I'd be happy to. What do we do next?
We need to finish decorating these boxes.
Okay.
Should we use red, yellow, or green?
Hmm.
Or maybe orange, blue, or purple.
Which color do you like best, Barney?
Oh, I like all different colors. Colors make me happy everywhere I go. The world is like a rainbow, putting on a beautiful show. Oh, putting on a beautiful show. Oh, it's true. Looking around makes me smile at how colorful the world can be. From a snowflake to a butterfly, colors are beautiful to me.
Colors make me happy everywhere I go. The world is like a rainbow, putting on a beautiful show. Oh, putting on a beautiful show.
Oh, that's it.
My clothes come in colors, 'cause sometimes I'm feeling red.
I'm feeling yellowish, or purple, or pink instead.
Oh, I'm feeling purple.
Colors make me happy everywhere I go. The world is like a rainbow, putting on a beautiful show. Oh, putting on a beautiful show.
Oh, these boxes look great.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah. Oh, hello, Whitney. It's good to see you. What's in the baskets?
The rest of the costumes and things that we need for our show. See? Here's my princess dress.
Oh, how lovely, Your Majesty.
Thank you, Sir Barney.
This could be my sword.
Ooh, just the thing for a brave prince to carry.
These flowers will make the stage look pretty.
Oh, flowers make everything look nice.
Oh, I've been looking for a hat for my magic act.
Oh.
Hey, who turned out the lights? I guess this one won't work.
Here, try this one.
That might work.
Now that's better.
Dressing up is so much fun. When you put on a costume, you can become anyone.
I can wear a costume, that would be fun. In my imagination, I can be anyone. That's because when I play and pretend, I can be anything I want to. A jacket or hat or something like that can change the way we play. It's a whole lot of fun. We can be anyone. Hey, what will I be today? I can be a cowboy. I can be a king. Or I can be a rock star. Listen to me sing. That's because when I play and pretend, I can be anything I want to. That's because when I'm playing pretend, I can be anything, you can be anything, we can be anything we want to.
Okay, does everyone know what they're going to do in the show?
Yeah, we
got it. Terrific. Is there anything else we need to do?
We still need a host, someone to welcome the audience and tell them about the show.
Yeah, you're right. We do need a host.
So, who do you think it should be?
Barney!
Who? Me?
Would you like to be the host for our show?
Why, I thought you'd never ask. Oh, I'd be delighted.
Oh, great! Thanks. Oh,
well, let's go practice.
Oh, okay, here, I'll get this ball.
It's gonna be fun, you know. Let's put on a show. There's gonna be music. There's gonna be dancing. We'll sing a song or two. That's what we're gonna do.
Let's get dressed up and play pretend.
We'll sing and dance for all our friends.
Let's get started, I can hardly wait.
Doing a show is gonna be great.
Come on everybody, let's go. We're putting on a show. There's gonna be music. There's gonna be dancing. We can hardly wait. Doing a show is gonna be great. It's gonna be fun, you know. Let's put on a show. Come on everybody, let's go. We're putting on a show.
Okay everyone, let's get ready to practice.
Hey, what happened?
Are you okay, BJ?
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry I messed everything up.
BJ, maybe you'd better slow down on your scooter next time.
Oh, yeah, you're right, Barney. I'll be more careful.
Okay.
Oh, yeah! Am I too late to be in the show?
Oh, no, you're not.
What would you like to do, BJ?
Well, I could, but... Hmm? Oh, but then again, maybe I'll... Oh, I can't think of anything to do.
Maybe we can help you think of something.
Thanks, guys. That'd be great.
Okay. What if you could be in the spotlight? What would you want to do? Pick any job in the spotlight. Anything that looks fun to you. Maybe this will help you, BJ.
If I could be an actor, a superhero I would be. I would rescue people in trouble. With superpowers naturally.
Oh, that would be great, Mario.
Yeah!
What if you could be a musician? What would you want to play?
Drums!
Pick any musical instrument to make a happy sound every day.
Yeah!
If I could be a musician, I think I'd like to play the drums. The small ones sound like rat-a-tat-tat. The big ones sound like bum-bum-bum-bum.
Oh, you'd be wonderful. What if you could be a magician?
All right.
And put on a magic show.
Voila!
Up on a stage in the spotlight. Are there any tricks that you know?
If I could be a magician, I'd pull a rabbit out of my hat. The people would be so very surprised and ask, how did you do that?
What if you could be just anything? Anything! Oh, yeah, that helps.
Those are all neat ideas, guys, but they're not exactly right.
Well,
Maybe you could tell a joke.
Or read something funny.
Hey, that's a good idea. I like to be funny. Oh, listen to this. Peter Piper pecked a pickle. Wait a minute, I'll start over. Peter Piper peep a peep. Okay. One more time, I'll get it. Peter Piper piped a pip a peep pip. Oh, I can't do it.
Oh. Does it go like this? Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked.
Whoa.
Oh, that is a real tongue twister, BJ.
I'll say, I think my tongue is twisted into a knot.
BJ.
Well, I'm going to go inside to see if I can think of something else to do.
Okay. See you later.
Okay.
Good luck.
Let's rehearse. Barney, would you please welcome the audience to our show?
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Boys and girls, step this way. Well, hello, Alexandra. Hi, Donnie. Welcome to our show. There's gonna be singing, dancing, magic, and fun for everyone. And now, we present the story of the Sleeping Princess. Here we go.
There was a pretty princess, a princess, a princess. There was a pretty princess long ago.
A spell was cast upon her, upon her, upon her. A spell was cast upon her long ago.
The castle was enchanted, enchanted, enchanted. The castle was enchanted long ago.
100 years she slept there, she slept there, she slept there. 100 years she slept there long ago. She looks tired. A handsome prince came riding, came riding, came riding. A handsome prince came riding long ago. Here he comes.
He woke the pretty princess, the princess, the princess. He woke the pretty princess long ago.
Oh, how nice. They had a royal wedding, a wedding, a wedding. They had a royal wedding long ago.
They lived their lives together, together, together. They lived their lives together long ago.
Great job, everybody.
Thank you.
See you later. Bye-bye.
What's that noise?
I'm not sure.
What was it?
There it is again.
It's coming from the caboose. Oh, I think it's BJ.
Oh, I wonder what he's doing in there.
I don't know.
I'll go see.
Okay.
Okay. I'll be back in a minute.
He did a really good job.
BJ, what are you doing?
I'm getting ready for the show.
Wow, you found a lot of musical instruments.
Yeah, and I play all of them by myself. I'm a one dino band.
I can see that. Oh, wow.
Oh, man. Ay-ay-ay.
Well, BJ, maybe you should try something else.
Yeah, I'll look around and hear some more.
Okay, see you later.
Bye. I bet I could fix this with some stuff, right? Oh, hold on. Look out. Help! Oh, chain reaction! Oh, brother.
Oh, hi, Barney.
Oh, hi.
What was BJ doing?
Oh, he was, practicing for the show. But I think he's going to try something else.
Well, we're ready to rehearse our puppet show.
Oh. Would you please introduce us, Barney?
Oh, I'd be glad to. And now for something completely different. Oh, it's funny. Oh, it's silly. It's crazy. Oh, really crazy. Boom, 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 ain't it great to be crazy? Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish the whole day through. Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Oh, I just love puppet shows.
Horse and a flea and three blind mice sat on a curbstone covered with ice. The horse, he slipped and fell on the flea. Whoops, said the flea, there's a horse on me.
Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish the whole day through. Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy?
Oh, I have to see this for myself. Oh, good job, everyone.
Way down south where bananas grow, a flea stepped on an elephant's toe. The elephant cried with tears in his eyes, why don't you pick on someone your size?
Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish the whole day through. Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy?
I've never seen an elephant cry before.
Way up north where there's ice and snow, there lived a penguin and his name was Joe. He got so tired of black and white, he wore pink slacks to the dance last night.
Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish the whole day Boom, 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 and it's great to be crazy! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nick the Magnificent Magician, here to perform amazing magic tricks for you.
Thank you, Barney. Now for my first trick, these scarves will change color right before your very eyes. From pink and green to purple and yellow.
Wow.
Thank you. And now I'll change the scarves back to pink and green.
Hello!
Would you look at that?
Thank you. May I have my magic box, please, Sarah? Here you are. Now please look closely. There's nothing in here.
Right? Right. I don't see anything, Nick the Magnificent Magician.
But with the tap of my magic wand, a cute bunny appears.
Ta-da!
Oops, something didn't work.
Try the magic word.
Oh, yeah, the magic word. Please.
It works every time. It's always nice to say please.
Thank you, thank you. Now for this next trick, I will need some help. Barney, would you be my helper?
Oh, well, I'd be happy to.
Thank you.
This is great.
There's nothing in the hat, is there?
No, there's nothing in the hat.
That's right. But with the tap of my magic wand... One. Two. Three.
Look at that one. That was big.
Four. Come on.
Oh, that's amazing.
Ta-da!
Great.
Oh, silly hat. A silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I know it looks as funny as can be.
Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. But I like it because it feels like part of me.
It may be too big or maybe too little. It might even have a hole in the middle. And it might be colored red or blue or green.
And if someone saw my silly hat that I had on my head because that's where it's at, they'd think it was the funniest thing they'd seen. Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I know it looks as funny as can be. Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. But I like it because it feels like part of me.
Maybe too big or maybe too little. It might even have a hole in the middle. And it might be colored red or blue or green.
And if someone saw my silly hat that I had on my head because that's where it's at, they'd think it was the funniest thing they'd seen.
Oh, yeah.
And I like it because it feels like part of me.
Thank you.
I wonder if BJ's ready to rehearse.
And if he's decided what to do.
Oh, there's only one way to find out. Let's go to the caboose.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, hi, BJ.
Hi, BJ.
Oh, hi, guys.
Have you decided what you're going to do in the show yet?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to juggle. Just watch this.
Okay.
Let me try again. I'm pretty sure I can do it, okay?
Okay,
one, two, three. Ha! 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 I'm not very good at this either.
Well, BJ, juggling takes lots of practice. But I'm sure there's something special that only you can do. Because you're the one and only BJ.
Hey, I've got it! There is something I am pretty good at. And it would be way cool if you guys would help me.
Sure,
we can do that. Okay. Absolutely.
Hey, now, guys, we're gonna start out easy. There's a new dance craze sweeping the country, and it's called a dino dance. It's a lot of fun, and we all hope you'll give it a chance. Are you ready now? 'Cause it goes like this. Watch me now.
Like this?
You got it!
Shake your dino tail, shake, shake, while you make a funny face.
Oh, yeah!
Everybody start twisting and turning. We'll have a lot of fun while we're learning to do.
Get on down!
The dino dance! First you hop, 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 all over the place. Shake your dino tail, shake, shake, while you make a funny face. Everybody start twisting and turning. We'll have a lot of fun while we're learning to do.
Oh, that's it.
The dino dance.
You got it.
We're gonna do.
You rock.
The dino dance.
Oh, great job.
Oh, somebody stop me.
Oh, that was excellent.
Thanks, guys, for doing the dino dance with me.
Oh, you're welcome, BJ. Oh, I think your show is going to be super duper.
Oh, thank you, Barney. Oh, it's going to be so cool. I've got to go tell Sissy all about it. I'll see you later, guys.
Okay, bye, BJ. See you later.
BJ's dance was really cool.
Yeah, he'll be the star of the show.
Yes, he will.
Oh, you were all great. When I had fun being the host. But then I always have fun with the friends I love. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug. A kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
I love you, you love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me?
Thanks for all your help today, Barney.
Oh, yeah, thank you, Barney.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm happy to help my friends anytime.
Come on, guys. Let's rehearse some more.
Yeah, I need to practice my magic acts.
Okay, okay. Bye, Barney.
Bye. Bye. Oh, I had fun today. Bye-bye.
Okay, so what should we do? What should we do?